Hello, ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? My name is IdaCares, and we're going to be looking at another Skyrim mod-through, because this is what I mainly do on this channel, look at Skyrim mods, and give them a quick review. Today's mod is called Shooting Stars. Now what it tries to do is to add shooting stars across the sky of Skyrim. So when you first load the mod, if you go into your books category and scroll down to Shooting Stars Leaflet, you can open it, and you'll notice it says Celestial Events, or Rough Dates. It says 3rd of Morning Star, 21st to Rain's Hand, etc, etc. Now these are well documented accounts of meteor sort of like showers, so like quite a lot of meteors, and these actually coincide with real world meteor showers and stuff. But anyway, if you go on the settings sort of page, it says during clear weather from 8:30 to 6 a.m, because that's only when the stars will show, and only in clear weather, on average, every something seconds, a shooting star will appear somewhere in the sky. So you can have it as many as 60, so one a minute, or down to one every 20 seconds. Now, default was 30, but I put on 30, I put on 20 even. And hopefully you're supposed to see one. They are quite rare to see, because they go so fast. Oh, you just saw that one there. That does go really fast. And my FPS seems to have dropped a lot, but I don't know why that is. I think that's a Fraps issue. It does that a lot. Which is very, very annoying. But anyway, it only shows in clear weather. Oh god, what is Fraps doing? It is bugging out. Yeah, I bugged out a lot, Fraps. Why does Fraps do that? I do not know. But anyway, it makes travelling across Skyrim very nice. It's sort of like, oh, there was another one there. It's sort of better than looking up into the sky and seeing like 3 pixel stars. I've got one right in my cursor there. And like these, what is that? What is this random fluff floating in the air? No, you don't want that. You want shooting stars. Now, there are a few other things added by this mod. There are meteor storms. They're like loads and loads and loads of meteors. But that is really rare. There are also coloured shooting stars. Now, these are like shooting stars but coloured. And if you see one, you have to make a wish. So, yeah, thank you for watching. I think that is pretty much it. It's a small mod, but it's about adding sort of like realism. I don't know. Like that. So, if you wanted to make it really realistic, you could put it all the way up to 60, I guess, and you could have a look at the when the dates are, and you could like camp out, and you could set up a little tent. Oh, do you see another one just go past there? They are very, very fast. Camp out, set up a little tent, watch the skies for a meteor shower. Yeah, it could be fun. So yeah, thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, please leave a rating. Oh, I sound a little bit. No, please leave a rating. No, leave a rating if you want. That'd be great. Sorry I haven't been making that many videos. I've just come back from a Duke of Edinburgh Bronze Award. Walking like 12 miles, so that was pretty fun. But anyway, thanks for watching, and peace out.